Hey friends, this is picfunmedicosis. Hope you will be fine. Please subscribe my channel. My motto is medicine should be interesting and funny. Today our topic is decorticate versus decerebrate rigidity or posturing. Sometimes it is very confusing to differentiate between decorticate and decerebrate rigidity. Today I have made it easy and funny for you to easily differentiate between these two. In word decorticate or decorticate rigidity, the arms are like C's. Arms move towards the chest. In decorticate rigidity, arms move towards the chest or arms are flexed towards the chest. And the word decorticate contains the alphabet C. So, in decorticate rigidity, arms are flexed towards the chest in the form of C. In decerebrate rigidity, arms are like E. Arms are extended and arms make a word E. And the word decerebrate contains letters E multiple times. And extensor also contains letter E. So in decerebrate rigidity, arms are in the form of words or letter E, and in decorticate rigidity, arms are folded or flexed towards the chest in the form of C. So in decorticate, the arms are in the form of, in the position of, in the shape of C's, and in decerebrate rigidity, arms are in the position of E's. And in decorticate rigidity, problem is in the cervical spine. Cervical spine, the word cervical spine also contains C, and the problem is maybe in the cerebral cortex. Cerebral cortex also contains the letter C. In decerebrate rigidity, the problem is in the midbrain or pons. So in decorticate rigidity, problem is in the cervical spine or cerebral cortex, and in decerebrate rigidity, problem is in the midbrain or pons. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest medical updates, latest WHO guidelines and latest FDA approvals, and for latest Usmle high yield points. Thanks for watching.